You are a human. I'm an elf. Yes, I'm actually a sleep elf. Have you ever heard of that? Guessing that I've happened upon you because you're having trouble sleeping. Is that true? Oh no. I'm so sorry. Well, I do think I can help. If you don't mind, I have quite a few magical remedies that I think could help you. Christmas is coming very soon, yes. Oh my goodness, only 2 days away. Well, then you will certainly need your rest. Okay. Will you let me help you? You look so tired. I just want to take away any pain. Any feelings you're having? Insomnia? Exhaustion? Just discomfort? Let me see what I can conjure up. Nothing's off limits? Well, that's good to know. Rest your shoulders, okay? And relax. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'm going to put you into a dream state, yes. Our first option is this. Intention oil from a dear friend of mine. Sometimes we do exchange goods. She gifted this to me, and it was made with good intention. Will help you to gain the autonomy you need to fall asleep all by yourself. gonna use the dropper to mix this potion. To ensure that all herbs and all intentions are well mixed. Few drops I do see that that had quite a significant effect on you. However, I do think there is more we can do to ensure that you really have a help you to go into light state of trance, we'll say. It's been shown to be quite beneficial to sprinkle tranquil glitter after using an intention oil. And if you don't mind, I'm going to use my mermaid brush, gifted to me from a kind mermaid friend of mine, and I'm going to use this to sprinkle you with the brush. Okay. Just warming up the brush. And familiarizing. And familiarizing it with me so that it can work as effectively as possible. Keep your eyes closed. Just gathering as much of the glitter as I can here. As you can see, the glitter is definitely working its magic. Looks so beautiful on you. You're radiant. And you're still awake, huh? Guess I've got my work cut out for me tonight. But it makes sense. Lots of excitement coming up this week. Weekend. Christmas is celebrated by us elves, of course. And the winter solstice, which has begun. It's time to make ourselves cozy and prepared for those cold winter nights. Yes. Let me see what else I might try on you tonight. If you don't mind. I have this candle, which is homemade with essential oils that are intended for sleep and relaxation. If you don't mind, I'm going to light this candle. And going to use its warmth not only to keep you warm, but we are going to bring some warm light. Clear quartz will provide you clarity and balance. So that you can let go of the day's worries and truly relax. Let me light the candle, and we will proceed. Bear with me one moment. feel the warmth of the candle. Allow it to fill up your body. Candle provides light and guidance. That peaceful sleep. We have our clear quartz here. Sensations that you are receiving from the clear quartz. What sensations are you receiving? Is it that of clarity? Even now, I can feel the quartz warming up. So that it can keep you safe and comfortable throughout.